हाय हेलो, वेलकम बैक टू साई बंडारू सिस्टर्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो इफ एनीबडी आर वॉचिंग माई चैनल फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल फॉर लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स। एंड इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियोज, डोंट फर्गेट टू क्लिक ऑन लाइक सिंबल एंड डोंट फर्गेट टू शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑल्सो डोंट फर्गेट टू कॉमेंट इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन। So today's topic is, before we have learned about Spearman's rank correlation coefficient, so now we are going to learn problems related to Spearman's rank correlation coefficient. Okay, shall we learn? Yeah, here is one example. Ranks of 16 students in maths and stats are as follows. So they have given 16 students ranks related to maths subject and stats subject, and they are asking us to find out rank correlation coefficient. Okay, so now we have to calculate what rank correlation coefficient. Okay, so calculation. So first we'll write here formula. Okay, so we know that the Spearman's rank correlation coefficient formula is what is the formula? Rho equals to 1 minus 6 summation I equals to 1 to n dA square by n into n square minus 1. So this is the formula. So if it is repeated ranks, another formula is there, that is ORR. So rho equals to 1 minus 6 summation I equals to 1 to n dA square by n into n square minus 1 plus CF. So this is another formula if the ranks are repeated. Okay, so after doing the calculation we will understand which formula we have to use. Okay, yeah, now we will see about the calculation. Here rank of mass, so this is x, I am treating it as x variable. Okay, this is ranks of stats and this is y variable I am assigning. So now in both the terms if you observe, dA square is common. So first I am going to calculate dA. So dA is nothing but xi minus yi. Okay, later we have to do more dA square. Okay, so like this we have to construct a table. According to the formula, we have to construct like this. Okay, so now see 1 comma 1, that means 1 here, 1 here. Why? Because mass marks is 1, sorry, mass rank is 1 and stats rank also 1. Next 2 comma 10, next 3 comma 3, next 4 comma 4, next 5 comma 5, next 6 comma 7, next 7 comma 2, next 8 comma 6, next 9 comma 8, next 10 comma 11, next 11 comma 15, 12 comma 9, next 13 comma 14, next 14 comma 12, next 15 comma 16, next 16 comma 13. So these are the 16 ranks given in the problem. So now we have to calculate what DI. DI in the sense what? Deviation. Okay, na? So its formula is xi minus yi. So xi means this one, yi means this one. So 1 minus 1 is 0, 2 minus 10 is minus 8, 3 minus 3 is 0, 4 minus 4 is 0, 5 minus 5 is 0, 6 minus 7 is, what is 6 minus 7? Minus 1, 7 minus 2 is 5. 8 minus 6 is 2, 9 minus 8 is 1, 10 minus 11 is minus 1, 11 minus 15 is minus 4. 12 minus 9 is 3. 13 minus 14 is minus 1. 14 minus 12 is 2. 15 minus 16 is minus 1. 16 minus 13 is 3. Okay, so now what we have to do? We have to find out di squares. Okay, 0 square is nothing but 0. Minus 8 square is 64. Again 0. Here also 0. Here also 0. 1 square is 1. 5 square is 25. 2 square is 4. 1 square is 1. Minus 1 square is 1. Minus 4 square is 16. 3 square is 9. Minus 1 square is 1. 2 square is 4. Minus 1 square is 1. 3 square is 9. So now what we have to do? We have to add all these. Why? Because we have to substitute here. Summation is there, no? So that's why we have to add only di square. No need of all these terms. Only di square we have to add. Okay, so summation di square equals to. So how much you will get? So you will get 136. If you add this term, you will get 136. See here, we are having any repeated ranks. If you observe here, you are not having any repeated ranks. And if you observe here also, you are not having any repeated ranks. So that's why we are going to use the first formula. So rho equals to how much? 1 minus 6 into. So summation di square is nothing but 136 by. And n is how much? 16. They have already given in the question. 16 students. Okay. So n is 16. So 16 into 16 square minus 1. Okay, so now we have to calculate this one. So you will get rho equals to 1 minus 0.199. 1 minus 0.199 value. So rho equals to how much you will get? 0.001 you will get. So 0.001. So this is the way how we have to calculate rank correlation coefficient. Okay, so I think everybody understood this sum. So if you are having any doubt, don't forget to comment in the comment section. Okay, and also don't forget to share with your friends. And if you are watching first time my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay, so thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Have a nice day.